Good morning, KCS. That's a great way to start our assembly today, and we're going to move on to another video, a great passion project video by Ryan. I think you're going to really enjoy this. See you at the end.
Thank you, Ryan. Your passion for robots is inspiring. Next, we are going to listen to a digital citizenship reminder that Ms. Marcinek sent to us.
Use your head when you're online. Most especially your mind. Think about the things you see. Ask good questions, that's the key. Use your arms when you're online to take a break and balance time and leave your tech behind. When you find yourself a tree to climb, from your head down to your toes, pause, think about it. From your feet up to your nose, pause and think online. Use your gut when you're online. Pay attention to its signs. Know when it's safe to play. Make good choices every day. Use your legs when you're online. Stand up to bullies who cross the line. You can help friends big or small. Just lend an ear and stand up tall. From your head down to your toes, pause, think about it. From your feet up to your nose, pause and think online. Use your feet when you're online. Think about the tracks you leave behind. Privacy's the way to go. Don't share with people you don't know. Use your heart when you're online. Always do what's right and kind by showing friends respect and being nice on the internet. So think with your head, balance with your arms, listen to your gut, stand up with your legs, make good tracks with your feet, and feel with your heart. Just pause and think online.
Today, we have more bricks for the wall of service. It is sure nice to see that members of our community are reaching out to care for others during this time. Michael in 4-H and Robert in Lumby helped make homemade brownies and dinner and brought them to their elderly neighbor April 24th. Grace in Lumby collected 3 bags of garbage at the creek near her house with her brothers because it was one of their favorite places. Lila in JK2 created a rainbow tree in front of her house to show support for the essential workers. Her neighbor said how much she was enjoying the view out of her window. Sophia in 7G created the rainbow tree in front of her house to show support for the essential workers. She made one for her neighbors too. The materials for the rainbow tree came from an organization called Abby's Goal. Sophia also painted rocks with positive messages and left them for neighbors and in the park near her house. Have you noticed how painting rocks has caught on as a random act of kindness? Scarlett in 3R baked cake with her mom and delivered it to two other families. Thomas in 5S created a thank you poster for his home window for healthcare workers, firefighters, police, and anyone who delivers food or goods. Next, we hope you enjoyed this video message from your house captains. After the house captains video, please take some time to reflect on this week's meaningful message moment.
Hi KCS, please listen carefully to this week's meaningful message moment, a quote from Mr. Fred Rogers. In times of stress, the best things we can do for each other is to listen with our ears and our hearts, and to be assured that our questions are just as important as our answers. Have a great weekend.
Hi, KCS again. Go Leafs, go.